through here. Come on.
Are they gonna follow us down here?
We ain't sticking around to find out.
They will. Keep quiet.
Yeah. Let's see where this leads.
This looks right. Stay close.
Well, at least we're out of the rain.
How's it look?
Charlie Squad, report!
Shit. I got more soldiers.
Target's still on the loose, sir. Break off pursuit and report back to Sector 11.
I don't think they see us.
Acknowledge. Get to your vehicle.
Think we can squeeze through here.
Are we safe?
No. They're still around. Look, take a moment to catch your breath. Joel, see if there's anything we can use in here.
Sure thing, boss. Tess, up through here through this pipe. I think we can make it through here.
Stay very close, Sally.
Whoa. Jesus.
Gather up. Follow us back. Return to the wall.
Come on. All right, they're gone.
What was the plan? Let's say that we deliver you to the Fireflies. What then?
Marlene, she said that they have their own little quarantine zone with doctors there still trying to find a cure.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
And that whatever happened to me is the key to finding a vaccine.
Oh, Jesus.
It's what she said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
Hey, fuck you, man. I didn't ask for this.
Me neither. Tess, what the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't...
What if, Joel? I mean, we've come this far. Let's just finish it.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
I get it.
This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope.
These buildings look like up close. They're so damn tall. So what happened here?
They bombed the hell out of the surrounding areas to the quarantine zones, hoping to kill as much of the infected as possible. It worked. For a little while. hell was that?
Tess, you hear that?
Yeah. It sounded pretty far away, though.
Shit.
Are we safe? For now. Come on. What a drop.
Now there's the Capitol building.
We need to get around this mess.
This is the downtown area?
It was. Now it's a giant wasteland.
Over here. Hey, Tess!
Coming. It's been ripped apart. Body's pretty fresh.
Is that bad?
Yeah, it might be. Let's not stick around.
These guys died waiting for backup. Clicker.
Jeez. What's wrong with its face?
That's what years of infection will do to you.
So what, are they... blind?
They see you right now.
Like bats?
Like bats. If you hear one clicking, you gotta hide. That's how they spot you.
Feels like it's about to fall apart. Watch your head. Give me a hand with this.
Search for supplies.
Shit! Oh, that was intense.
You said it.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Up there, look.
Just see if there's a way through. All right, kid, you're up.
Come on.
You got it.
There you go.
Okay.
Come on, big guy.
Let's go.
I think that's it. Ellie, you okay?
Other than shitting my pants, I'm fine.
There you go, ladies.
All right. Oh, come on.
Crazy.
Just don't look down.
Are you serious? General platforms explosive.
Jesus.
What could possibly go wrong?
Come on, Ellie.
Yeah.
You're okay. We got a way through.
I'll go check it out. Stay with the girl.
All right, come on down.
Chris, Joel.
Let's just get out of here. Tess, go.
All right, hold on. Down we go.
Yeah, let's get to it. You get through here. Watch your back. Brush me off.
Well, not this time.
I believe it when I see it. Through here. Tess, down here. From the quarantine zone.
See? They're not our guys.
Over there. See him?
Shit. God, we're almost out. Okay, Joel, you take point. I'll watch them. And no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it.
Yeah!
Where are we going, Tess?
Capitol building's in this direction.
All right.
Rachel.
Yeah, that worked out great last time. Sorry, I'm just saying.
On your shoe.
Gross.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Let's find out. So Marlene thinks you're immune?
Well, that's what she believes.
Well, how were you bitten? I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find you infected in the zone.
Yeah. I'd sneak out. I was in this military boarding school.
You'd sneak out?
You know, explore the city. I was in the mall when I ran into infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those, what you guys call runners, bit me, and that was that.
I see. Were you with Marlene when you were bitten?
No. I went to her for help afterwards.
Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot you.
She almost did. Hope she's all right.
I told you. She's gonna be fine.
This'll do just fine.
All right, watch your head.
Sorry, go, go, go! I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here!
Tess?
Run!
Run!
Thank you. Tess, how are you holding up?
Just a bit winded. Look this way. This will get us to the roof.
Well, how about you, kid? You okay?
It's a fine okay.
Are you still breathing?
Do small panicked breaths count?
Yeah, they count.
Right? Then I'm okay.
Find a way across. There she is. That's our building.
All right. Now watch your step as you're going up, because it's gonna be a little... Everything you hoped for?
Jury's still out. But man, can't deny that view.
Come on, this way. Hey, let's pick it up. Look, we're almost done. Stay focused.
Yes, ma'am.
Right around this corner. Come on.
Let's keep moving, kid. Look at this. There we go. Home stretch, Tess.
Just so it's out there, I can't swim.
Look, it looks like it's shallow on the right side. Follow me.
I'm glad Marlene hired you guys.
What do you mean?
I know you guys are getting paid for this, but... trying to say thanks.
Yeah, sure thing. No. No, no, no.
What happens now?
What are you doing, Tess?
Oh, God. Maybe they had a map or something to tell us where they were going.
How far are we gonna take
this? As far as it needs to go. Where was this lab of theirs?
She never said. She only mentioned that it was someplace out west.
What are we doing here? This is not us.
What do you know about us? About me?
I know that you are smarter than this.
Really? Guess what? We're shitty people, Joel. It's been that way for a long time.
No, we are survivors.
This is our chance.
It is over, Tess! Now, we tried. Let's just go home.
I'm not going anywhere. This is my last stop.
What?
Our luck had to run out sooner or later.
Are you going on?
No, don't! Don't touch me.
Holy shit. She's infected.
Joel.
Let me see.
I didn't mean for this.
Show it to me. Oh, Christ.
Oops, right? Give me your arm. This was 3 weeks. I was bitten an hour ago, and it's already worse. This is fucking real, Joel. You've got to get this girl to Tommy's. He used to run with this crew. He'll know where to go.
No, no, no. That was your crusade. I am not doing that.
Yes, you are. Look, there's enough here that you have to feel some sort of obligation to me, so you get her to Tommy's. They're here.
Damn it.
I can buy you some time, but you have to run.
You want us to just leave you here?
Yes.
There is no way that...
I will not turn into one of those things. Come on. Make this easy for me.
I can find...
No, no, just go! Just fucking go.
Ellie...
I didn't mean for this.
Get a move on.
We know you're in there. Drop your weapons and come out with your hands up.
What the fuck? I can't believe we did that.
Stop.
We just left her to die.
Stop. You stay close to me. We have to move.
Oh, man.
Get her!
Just keep pushing forward.
Target neutralized. She took out two of my men.
Oh, my God.
Copy that.
Yes.
You, take out the door. You, with me.
Yes, sir!
They're gonna be here soon.
should move. What do we do?
Go around!
Joel?
I got this.
Holy shit.
Stay with me, come on. Come on, Ellie.
Right behind you. What are we doing? Joel, how are we gonna get out of here?
Right. We're gonna go through that hall. Stay down, I don't know how many more there are.
He's over here!
In the door.
The area. Let's find them and get the hell out of here before any clickers show up.
Thank you.
We'll figure something out. Ellie?
I'm fine. Hey, look, it still works. Anything down there?
It's a dead end. Get on.
Really?
Ellie.
Okay, okay. Be careful.
I got you. Let's get out of here.
Hey, look, about Tess. I don't even know what...
Here's how this thing's gonna play out. You don't bring up Tess. Ever. Matter of fact, we just keep our histories to ourselves. Secondly, don't tell anybody about your condition. They think you're crazy, they'll try to kill you. And lastly, you do what I say when I say it.
We clear?
Sure.
Repeat it.
What you say goes.
Good. Now there's a town a few miles north of here. There's a fella there that owes me some favors. Good chance he could get us a car.
Okay.
Let's get a move on. Now, there we go.
It'll be faster to go through here.
Man.
What?
Nothing, it's just... I've never seen anything like this, that's all.
You mean the woods?
Yeah. Never walked through the woods. It's kind of cool.